Without a doubt, one of the best rock bands of all time are AC/DC. They're definitely in the top five bands for sure. You got the Beatles, Black Sabbath, Led Zeppelin, AC/DC, and then you can throw whoever you want to in the number five spot. You know, the Rolling Stones, Tom Petty, I don't know, you pick one. I tell you what, comment below who you think the top five bands are of all time, and I guarantee at least three of the ones I just mentioned will be in that spot. So AC/DC just put out a new song about a week ago. I know I'm a little late to the game on this thing, but I'm going to listen to it. I've actually heard it one time when it first came out. So let's take a listen. Let's crank this sucker up. It's called AC/DC Shot in the Dark. Their new album comes out on November 13th. So let's check this sucker out. Let's crank it up. There's no mistake in the AC/DC sound. I mean, when you play that, there's no other band that sounds like AC/DC. They've done more with three chords than anybody has ever done in the lifetime of music. One thing that's been missing over the last, you know, the last few AC/DC albums is that big chorus. You know, they got the background vocals, Angus and all those guys, you know, singing the background, sort in the background, which is great. That's a background vocal, should be in the background. And that's one thing that's been missing. And this is doing the trick for sure. I love that line too. A shot in the dark beats a walk in the park. That's pretty cool. One thing I've noticed too is his vocals aren't so out front like they have been on some of the more recent albums. You know, they're pulled back just a little bit, and I think it fits better because, you know, he's screaming. His vocals are screaming. He's screaming those lyrics. So it needs to sound like he's screaming over the guitars, and I think this sounds better. The mix is much better on this one than it has been on the last couple of albums for sure, because it sounds like he's trying to scream over the guitars. The guitar lead part could have been a little longer, a little more crazy, but that's okay. Maybe the rest of the album, you know, maybe Angus is really, you know, is really showing off and getting down.
Walking.
kick-ass song for sure. I like it. It's probably one of the best songs they've put out in a long time. I mean, they haven't. Their last few albums have just been like mediocre, so-so. I bought the last one. What was it called? I don't even remember what it was called. Yeah, it was kind of it's pretty boring. So if the rest of the album sounds like this, then I think it's gonna be pretty good. It reminds me of sort of their For Those About to Rock air stuff, you know. Yeah, the production's freaking sounds so good, man. Especially in these headphones. Man, I had that sucker cranked all the way up to 10. So there you go. AC/DC, Shot in the Dark. It's a good song. I like it. Let me know what you think about it. And if you're, what you think about the new album coming out, and if you think it's going to be any good or not. And hopefully they'll go on tour. Maybe I'll get to see them. The last time I saw AC/DC was, well, I only saw them once. I think it was 91. I think it was the, what tour was that? Well, they dropped the money from the sky. They dropped the money. Whatever it was called. That's the only time I ever saw AC/DC. I'd love to see them again before they call it quits for sure. Make sure to subscribe, like the video, comment below, and thanks for watching.